show your appreciation, ladies and gentlemen. They love a bit of applause. Come on, guys, I'm sure you can do better than that. Let's get those cameras snapping. Good on yous. Alrighty, Inga, if you could just meet me back here. Ooh. This is really starting to annoy me. Inga, how's your day gone so far?
It's been a lot of fun so far. It's only just started, so I'm looking forward to what the rest of the day's going to offer.
All right, and what's going to be your favourite part of motivation?
I definitely think it's going to be when I jump in my friend's car and we go out and to do some skids and burnouts and stuff.
Awesome. So you are looking forward to the cruising. Ladies and gentlemen, Inga! As Inga's about to walk off stage, we're going to bring up her next competitor, Ashley. Ashley's 24. She's a VIP casino host. We can get the crowd. I got to say, being a bloke and all that, I like her shoes, Bridget. Come on, guys. Show your appreciation for Ashley. You never know. She could be hosting you and your mates at the Crown Casino. Alrighty, Ashley. Tell us a bit about yourself. What do you do for a living as a VIP casino host?
I basically babysit old people pissing their money against the wall.
Ooh, okay. And do you find job satisfaction in that?
Absolutely. But sometimes it's a bit sad watching the little nannas giving away their pension money at 3 o'clock in the morning. But it's a really fun job talking to all the people when they come in at graveyard shift times.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, Ashley! Next up. And I've just been told by my lovely counterpart, Bridget, these girls will be taking their clothes off at 4 p.m. for the next round. I thought that'd get a bit of a reaction from you guys. Next up. No? Oh, Bikini Cop. Not all their clothes. Next up, Michelle is an agricultural supervisor. She's coming out for Motivation 27. Going to try and do her best today. But she needs your help. We've got judges out in the crowd. And we are going to be seeing more and more and more of these lovely ladies as the day goes on. Michelle, as an agricultural supervisor, do you get out of Perth very much?
Yeah, I go to the country and go to like Geraldton, Esperance, Albany and Test Grain, so it's a bit boring.
It's a bit boring, but at least you get a fair bit of sun.
Yeah, but it gets pretty hot, like today, when you're out in the sun. Get a bit dehydrated.
Oh, beautiful. Michelle! Alright, that there was Michelle. We got a bit of a mechanically minded chick coming up. Alice, 24, is an automotive spray painter. You cannot tell me you work in a workshop. Fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Alice. Come on, guys, there's a girl on Facebook. So if you can all throw your hands up in appreciation. Hands up, guys. Hands up. We'll see you on the Motorplex Facebook page. I think Alice has them all stunned. Wow. Oh, come on. Isn't that what today's all about?
Yeah, of course.
Exactly. So, come on, what's your favourite car to work on?
None of them. They're all a bitch.
Tells it like it is. Why do you think you should win Miss Motivation?
Why? Didn't I ask you not to ask me that question, Mike?
That's exactly why I asked the question.
Because I want that trophy.
It's all about the silverware. Alice!
I love all the burnouts, all the
a lot of kids, so it's good to see everyone motivated about cars, and I love the roar of a V8 engine.
Beautiful. You think you got a chance today?
Oh, I hope so. If we get enough cheers, I can get some confidence up.
Come on, guys. Do some wonders for our confidence. This is Ash. Promotions manager Kelly, you are 21. You're gonna come up here, straight your stuff, do your thing. Come on, come on, come on. Very, very nice, Kelly. A very, very well put together individual. How hard do you work to keep that in that shape?
To tell you the honest truth, I haven't been to the gym for 2 years until 2 weeks ago.
Okay, all the guys here instantly love you, all the girls hate you. Come on, guys, this is Kelly. Nice job. Hasn't been to the gym in 2 years, you just gotta wonder what she does with all that spare time. About to walk off stage. That was Kelly about to be introduced to the stage. Connie. Connie's got a bass in Cars. All right, Connie, you work for Toyota. Not many Toyotas out here today, but what is your favourite car?
Definitely a Monaro GTO.
The Monaro GTO. Got a soft spot in Connie's heart. How cool is that? What do you think your chances are for today?
Well, against these beautiful ladies, you just don't know where it's going to go, but, you know, I wish we could all get through. Everyone's so awesome today. Woo, go girls!
All right, the girls' best mates in the back rooms. If you know what I mean, Connie. She's 24. She's gorgeous. She works in a car-related industry. That's gonna be points. Just like I love that look. Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Homeboys hanging out. All that ass hanging out. Bikinis, bikinis. All right, say goodbye to Connie. Say hello, Haley. Haley's 23, she's an assistant manager at a physio clinic. So Haley knows all those special parts on your body. If you ever find yourself at that physio clinic, she'll sort you out nice and good. Haley, come on over here. So what sort of clientele do you see?
Oh, we have, you know, waist athletes, footy players, and we have all the oldies who like to get back on their feet, so it's a very positive environment.
All right, so who's your favourite footy player that's come through the door?
I don't know. I mean, I'm an Eagles fan, so all of them. Anyway, I can't pick one, but go Eagles!
All right, Hayley, doing the good stuff in the physio game. Give it up for what could be today's Miss Motivation number 27. All right, now, Taylor, we are about to say g'day. Hey, that's me. You don't have to pitch ya. Won't play. That's me. Let me pack you. Rachel's a servant of the fame. I'm a giant missing. That's me. Got time, but I don't mind. Alrighty, Rachel, how are you enjoying Motivation 27?
It's good.
It's good.
Not as last year, but it's good.
Absolutely awesome. What's your favourite car that you've spotted out there today?
Oh, it's hard because I'm a sucker for the whole new, I'd say probably an R8 or a Senator or something like that.
Very, very nice. Dyed in the wool Holden fan. Alright, this is Rachel. Give it up, show your appreciation. Come on, for Rachel. Show us your moves. It's me, you don't have to picture. She's a bartender, so instantly every guy's best friend. The only thing that'll make you more awesome is if your dad actually owns the bar. Rachel is our youngest competitor here at Miss Motivation 27. How is it being the youngest in such an awesome crop of girls?
Well, there's so many beautiful girls just behind this wall right now, so pretty much just tops it being like one of them, so it doesn't really matter how old you are, but being beautiful.
Absolutely, and I tell you what, you pulled that off very, very well, Claudia. Claudia. I called you, I'm so sorry about that, Claudia. Claudia, she's 18, she's a bartender. So I tell you what, you must see some pretty awesome tips every now and then.
No, because most people that drink at the bar are kind of stingy, so it's okay, it's all right.
It's a travesty. If you do come up with Claudia as your bartender, show her lots of love. If you don't come up on the bar, show her lots of love here at Miss Motivation 27, do your thing. To the Crown Casino, Danielle, another VIP host. Yeah. Now, I have been told that all the ladies that work at the Crown Casino know how to party, they know how to let loose, and Danielle looks like she does too. Come on, guys, show your appreciation, give it up, give it up. Alrighty, Danielle, what do you do in your spare time?
When I'm not doing anything, and eat food too much.
So basically, your two things are basically counterproductive to each other.
Exactly, that's what it's meant to be like.
I will never ever understand women, but come on, Danielle, VIP host of the Crown Casino, Miss Motivation 27, possibly. Come on. And while Danielle is doing her thing, we'd like to give the MCRCWA, a Plug Motorcycling Racing Club of WA. Finally getting behind Miss Motivation 27. Next up, studying sports science, 24-year-old Paula. An amazing crop of ladies here at Motivation 27. And it's interesting, I'm seeing an equal, well, not equal, but a heavy mix of ladies in the mix here in the crowd.
Let's do something.
Paula, studying sports science. You've seen your fair share of sports stars?
No, not yet, but I'm hoping to.
Yeah, you wanted to get in, what sort of field are you wanting to get into?
Nutrition.
Okay, and your favourite, we're going to throw in a car question, your favourite car?
Well, I'm not sure, I'm in the market for a new car. I was leaning towards Subaru, but after seeing all these great cars out here, I don't know.
Alright, so Paula, studying sports science, do your thing, give us one last strike. Next up, she's going to make the magic happen for you guys, Elite. No, you don't belong there. I'm sorry. Not anymore. Maybe once upon a time, but not anymore. Miss Motivation 27 semi-finals coming to you at 4 o'clock. And you will see all 14 of these gorgeous, lovely, amazing ladies in decidedly less than what you see them in now. That's got to be something to look forward to. In the sky high heels. You've done an amazing job. You look fantastic. And my girlfriend is going to kill me simply for being up here on this stage. I am seriously a dead man. Alright, my name is Jeremy McLean. I've been helped out here by the lovely Bridget Stanford.